ちょっと喋らない。Why could I legit not breathe? I do. I don't know what's going on, guys. I'm just dying right now. I do have the giggles tonight. I do have the giggles. The case of the giggles. The chat cold. I feel it must have been rough. It's a life, man. For someone. Thank you for the rose. Tuggy wuggy. Tuggy wuggy. Tuggy wuggy. What? Slap happy. Taylor was 3M, bro. Yeah, I know. Slap happy. Wait, I'm legit tearing up right now. I'm legit crying. I'm laughing. I don't know what I'm laughing at, but like, I'm just am. I know, chat is so funny tonight, guys. I'm legit dying. Cry about it. Yeah, I'm legit, guys. I'm legit tearing up right now. Like, I keep saying like. Oh my god, can I stop saying like, actually? I keep saying like. Tuggy Wuggy was a bear. Tuggy Wuggy had no hair. Tuggy Wuggy was a he. Am I he? I'm a he. I'm a he. I'm a she. I'm a they. I'm a them. I'm a they and a them, guys. I'm a they and a them. Such a W lab. No, for real, guys. Why is this life so funny? All lock. Love. Don't tear up Brimsco, dude. Dirty. But not because of her, though. Yeah, definitely not because of her. Rick, I'm out. Best life. Thuggy. Yeah, thuggy. Thuggy. I love how, like, Rick just, like, comes in here. He says, like, he's, like... Oh, my, I keep saying, like... I love how Rick comes in here and he says a couple of sentences and then he leaves. I said that without any likes. So OMG, I can't help it. I just talk out loud. I just like literally think out loud. Hello, Jeff. Welcome in. Jeff, welcome in. Put a doll in the like jar. Okay, guys, the like jar is this, okay? I currently have $24,000 in the like jar. Okay, every time I say like, just like the screen, I guess. I don't know. It doesn't even matter, but just for fun. Freak shows off. Ruby Millionaire. Every millionaire. I say literally a lot too, or like legit. But. Like, I say like a lot more. We need Rick back every live. No, for real, I know. We need Rick every single live. So funny. And then once in the car, wait, what? What'd you say? Rick Shepard. Like, what? Like, can we be friendship? Sure. Whatever you want to do. She needs to show driving a car. That's incredibly wild. Bro. That's like crazy. Like, it's like actually gross. Tug money. Like, tug money. I can't believe that username. Why is you crying? You're just drawing because I was laughing. Jokes, chanels or not. No, they don't actually. They're potty trained. Ooh, sometimes stuff happens. Yeah. You know, Rick, sometimes just stuff happens. But she sells those, bro. The 70k and we're at 1 million, boys. Yeah, guys, we're almost there. Almost at 1 million. 100,000. Words some people say and stuff like that way too much. Yeah, I used to say that a lot. I used to say and stuff like that a lot, but I just, like, don't do it anymore. I just let one out for fun. Sorry, I keep yawning, guys. I'm sorry. Hello from Texas. Hello from New York. Howdy. That's a made for something. Made me yawn. Wow. Crazy. I had some bad food or something. What did you have to eat? I don't know why, but I thought about booking a flight to Mexico. Wait, what? I don't know why. I just thought about booking a flight to Cancun, Mexico. Bro, I would not go there right now. I don't know, I'd be, like, nervous to go there. Where were you? W. What, Christian? Hayes Davis W. I'm gonna go there right now. Wait, what? I'm gonna go to Florida and play a golf course. Yeah, I'm gonna go to Florida. Like, I wanna go somewhere warm. Oh, I said that. Yeah, I'm like, what? Harry, that's, like, not the vibe right now. That's, like, that is the vibe, but, like, that was, like, kind of a random thing for you to say. Like, that wasn't, like, in, like, your current vibe. But, like, I agree. Mexico, I'm from Australia, I'm asking. Oh, no. I just, like, there's a lot going on in Mexico, I feel. I just see it in the news. Fridays? Wait, what? Wait, why is Rick saying Fridays? Wait, what? I'm talking out loud. I just said that. I was literally just said that, like, 3 minutes ago. I'm, like, talking out loud. Like, it's literally me. Sure is. When I go to Cancun, I just see, like, it's quite dangerous now. I don't know. Yo, honest question, what's your favorite car? Like Porsches or like it's like GT 63. Porsche. I think Porsche, you know. Mercedes. Her cars. Didn't shoot myself for all. Let's get chopped up, bro. Shot himself on Fridays. If they're then on the way back, shoot subways. Wait, what? Genesis G70 Sport. I'm not really too into Genesis, but a Hyundai. I'm not really Hyundai person. I'm like Hyundai guy. Got a question. Okay, Brian, what's your question? She's such a did we take a F that? Good. Good. So it's a normal Friday for Rick. I guess so. My favorite Dodge Challenger Demon. Yeah, Dodge Challengers are good. I'm just not like an American car person. Don't go together. What doesn't go together? Porsche is weird. Why is Porsche weird? Why is it paid to dog toy shop? Because they sell dog toys. Yeah, the restaurant of the day. Toyota, I swear by forever. Toyotas are really reliable cars. Yeah, Toyotas are really reliable. And they're like, they're good cars, you know? They last forever. So. Are you speaking UK? Question mark? LOL. No, I'm not speaking UK. Was gun filter. I said I have a big dog and a two-door. They don't go together. Oh my gosh. Don't you have a Doberman? Or no? No one will understand, but this right here might type. You're speaking UK? How do you know that? Because you said it to me. Stalker. You legit said it in my live yesterday, the day before. You told me you have a Doberman. Now I used to have a Chihuahua named Ellie. I remember. Thanks for the tag, haha.